be looking forward to this day. To see you again, Fox McCloud.
Andross!
And now, to destroy the Lylat system!
I've got to stop it!
Thank you. dinosaur planet is saved!
Andross is defeated once again!
You all did a great job!
General Pepper here! Good work, Star Fox team! I received a message from the King and Queen Earthwalker, thanking you for saving their world! Oh, and Tricky says hi! I was, however, very surprised to hear that Andross was still alive!
Not as much as we were!
It seems that Andross discovered the ancient power of the Krizoa, and by trapping Crystal, who had the ability to channel this power, he was able to use this energy to revive himself.
At least this time we'll see the last of him. I'm transferring your fee as we speak. Pepper out.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah!
We can finally repair the ship!
And I really need some oil. These joints are not what they used to be.
And I can't wait to get back with the Star Fox team. Hey guys, you don't mind if I hang with you again, do ya?
Sure, Falco. It's great to have you back.
The Star Fox team is back together again!
Oh, Fox! I almost forgot! I received this message from Crystal.
Hi, Fox. I really appreciate what you did for me. I'm just so sorry we didn't get much of a chance to talk. I'm left with just one more thing to do.
And that's to say thank you.
Well, okay. I mean, sure, no problem.
You're not shy, are you, Fox?
My sensors indicate Fox's temperature is rising. Are you okay, Fox?
I'm gonna be just fine.